Last week in March 2019, I asked for Mark Gjonaj to return $10,000 he took from the developers of Blondell Commons, which is a 250-unit building that was supposed to be affordable housing. Now we're hearing this is going to be a homeless shelter. A week later, Mark Gjonaj had BronxWorks take away my SEPs subsidy that a lawyer fought for in court for, I was in housing court for 4 years. All right, I shouldn't be in housing court. That was legal malpractice. And now they want to, de Blasio's New York, they want to expand right to counsel. My landlord got away with 40 years of rent overcharges. And the lawyers from NYLAG, New York Legal Assistance Group, and NEMIC, Northern Manhattan Improvement Corporation, let them default on a case when I was having a hysterectomy. And then NEMIC refused to vacate the default. I shouldn't be on welfare. My landlord should have, that could have been quite a few thousand dollars. They could have at the time gone back 4 years. And then a lawyer told me a good judge would have tripled that. Mark Gjonaj, we are gonna pop the bubbly when you go to jail for all your shit you've done to Morris Park. You are scum of the earth. John Fratta, another sellout, a social justice phony. That's all you are. You were sent up to Morris Park from the scum of the earth, Mulberry Street, to destroy us. Jeff Klein, another one, helped Lawrence Hospital cheat me out of my workers' comp. My life's been shit ever since, Jeff. You are scum of the earth, all three of you. And Cuomo was another one. He was attorney general at the time. He let them get away with it, Lawrence Hospital. You're working a 12-hour shift with no lunch and no breaks during an illegal abatement job in a 10-by-10 room with no windows and a door you couldn't open because I was an operator. You wouldn't hear the phone if it was closed. You are all scum. Albert Piero at the time, he was involved. He was on the board at Lawrence Hospital. They got away with it. Cuomo, you, Mark Gjonaj, Mayor de Blasio, you all belong in prison. You're scum.